Yes, he was. Since I have many women. Many. That's what he's stressing that. Many.
How old are you, John?
28.
Oh, well, you're a little young for me. I have a son, 25.
Someone sat.
Like,
I wasn't moving at all.
And,
like, it just
did
popped.
You hear the noise?
Someone sat next to me.
All right, close your eyes for a second. Take the plunge.
Who got spooked?
I got spooked.
You got spooked. Okay.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. No, that's totally fine.
Okay. I don't know if this is going to be very effective.
I'm protecting you further.
Are we ready to call time on this one?
I don't know. Let's get British now.
I know. Let's call time and go downstairs and regroup.
It's not pumping. Only when it was one
yeah,
person.
Yeah, but I wasn't moving when it
I know.
I was completely
still.
This didn't light up though. And it was right here. I had it laying on here. It didn't do anything. I think one's broken.
Well, mine hasn't been going off either. I only went off one time downstairs, so.
It popped.
No, it didn't matter what this thing did.
All right, so whoever's in here, are you popping the cots? What's going on?
Watch out for Stephanie. She'll kill you with an iPad. Video killed already.